Dallas County Sheriff's Office is investigating a deadly crash from over the weekend. Sheriff's Office says Saturday, an Omaha woman was turning onto a driveway on Highway 34 and 75 when she struck a motorcycle driven by 30-year-old Zachariah Unruh. Unruh was thrown off of the motorcycle and landed in a ditch. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Alcohol is not believed to be a factor in the crash, but the investigation is ongoing and no charges have been filed yet.